having a planned C-section. Awesome. Let's talk about things that can help you. Applying pressure to your incision with a towel or a pillow during uterine massaging, coughing, or sneezing can really help reduce pain. Sleeping in an upright position can decrease discomfort on your incision, and it can also help you move a little bit easier in the middle of the night when you're getting a baby. I also recommend your partner bringing the baby to you in the middle of the night. I know this is a tough one with another kiddo at home, but we want to make sure that we're alternating rest and activity. So make sure that you're getting plenty of rest, and if you notice any increase in pain, then increase your rest. This one's more about your mental health, but make sure that you are prioritizing that by reaching out to a counselor or support group or your resident doula to debrief from your birth.
Early days, it may be super helpful for you to place a step stool by your bed for more support while getting in and out, since you'll be doing that a lot. If you're bottle feeding or nursing, it may be a little bit challenging to find a position that's comfortable, so be sure to try different positions like football hold or use a boppy to support the baby as well as your arms. Support garments after a C-section or after a vaginal birth can be a huge game changer. Some hospitals do provide a belly binder type support for after you have a C-section, but I highly recommend one that is gentle compression. And these support shorts by BioBay Maternity are amazing, and they provide the gentle compression that you need. And bonus, they were also developed by a pelvic floor physical therapist. Last and not least, begin C-section scar massage as soon as you feel comfortable or your incision heals. This is a game changer because it can help mobilize the tissue around your scar and help you reduce discomfort.
Thanks for watching, friends. If you want to follow me over on TikTok for more of my videos, follow me at madison.kleckler. And make sure to like this video if you like the content and subscribe. And if you have any questions about the content in this video, please let me know in the comments below.